And as I walk these halls again, I can't barely comprehend how much of me still left hiding.